fixed everything up. The wolves' den used to be just a weekend retreat. Now it's our home.
One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Get out of here, Peaches.
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified of becoming a father, mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord taken. They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was gonna live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. A nobody from nowhere with nothing. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head, and I leaned in and I could smell. And we prayed together, prayed for wisdom, prayed for strength. Plan for me. So I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face and I pinched it shut. And after a little while, her legs began to kick and kick. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth and the Lord sacrifice. These are all part of his test. And we have to prove that we can serve God, no matter what he asks. You've done well.
Call the herd.
Make your sacrifice!
Sacrifice the weak.
Know your purpose!
That's it.
Right.
Train, hunt.
Perfect.
Celi.
Probably not in that order.
Just checking in. Nobody's seen you in a while. Whitetails could really use your help out there. Pop by the wolf stand if you get the chance. We got a lot of work to do.
Just the person I was looking for. Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggy stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Deputy, glad you're back. Got a job for you. You remember the Grandview Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob?
Primal checking in.
Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
Keep in touch.
Man, everybody's been talking about you, and they are right. You got some serious gun-fu skills, man. You and me is due to be going to mess some things up.
You ever knock? Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
That country has its own rhythm to it. Music you can only hear if you're alone in it.
I need a banana, whole, one bite, skin and all. Tend to make me gassy, so.
Oh, shoot!
grab the map. Okay, kid. Eli here. Got you on the cameras. Grandview's a straight shot north of there. Get moving. Should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out.
Damn it, Jason. You did it again. You took the only map we have for the counters with you.
That guy over there!
Check around. Cabin's too obvious. What about a root cellar? Or something that would lead underground? Found it yet? The cache has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins.
on the cameras. The stash should be somewhere. Shit. There's a cult patrol headed your way. Better hurry. Outside the cabin. Take a look around.
All flesh will die that moves upon the earth. What are you even trying for?
Still no luck? It could be some sort of bug out hole nearby. You know, like a small hatch.
The seas will bless me for you.
You did good, Deputy. Damn! Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
Long ago. overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash.
Collapse.
tell you. Some of the Whitetails, well, some of them weren't so sure about bringing you on board. They're sure now. Not because of anything I said, but because of what you've done. Actions speak louder than words. People are coming from all over to join the Whitetails. You're giving them hope again. That's been a long time coming, Depp. A long time. Should be close now. Stay real quiet in there. We don't want Briggs getting hurt. Just a heads up. I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
Overhead with the lives of many had outweighed the lives of a few. This is how we survive.
They had their chance to join us.
And when a nation that's never known...
If you found him, just let the tape do its thing.
We'll be ready. We will call the weak.
Damn, that's loud. I'm sure to attract some attention from the Peggies. Take them out before they get our boy. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again. Kid, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
Thank you.
hell of a job, Deb. You're a goddamn hero in my books. Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick him up. Jacob won't be using a Grandview to fuck with anyone now. Goddamn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber. You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
The human brain is a fascinating thing. Once you start poking around in there, it's surprising what you get it to do under the right circumstances. You're familiar with the term classical conditioning, right, Deputy? It's where a conditioned stimulus, say a song, leads to a reflective response. In this case, a train.